again.
Put this in the beginning. What was the room number?
505.
Oh, well then. No, it's this one, because they're going shorter. They're getting smaller.
Oh, shit!
This one.
Bring me in the very end of the dam. No, I'm kidding.
You're the one who decides to make the change.
I know.
Sweet Caroline! Do we have neighbors? Hello, neighbors? Let's turn on all the lights.
Hello?
Vegas. Huge.
Is that all the light we have? Not sure. And that's your room tour! Arthur?
Yeah.
It's Rex. I'm Rex. Hi, Arthur. Oh my god. Oh, it's been so long. I wasn't sure if it was you, but I was like, I recognized the hair and the glasses, and I'm like, is that Arthur?
Thank god it wasn't.
Say hi, Arthur. Like,
hello.
Guys, I found Arthur.
Woo! Oh, that's video. Arthur, photo.
No, it's a video.
I'm an idiot. I was hoping that you weren't going to try and find each other tomorrow because I get no reception.
Yeah, no, I actually lost my phone. I don't know why she swallowed a fly, but I think she'll die.
What the fuck?
What?
I literally don't know.
You don't know the old lady who swallowed a fly?
I do. I just was like really confused why you were singing.
Well, you said something that just made me want to sing that.
Nope.
Since I left my phone in the Uber. So we're gonna stay up.
Yeah.
And
hopefully the Uber will bring your phone.
Yeah, we need sleep. We just had the nicest waitress ever at Chili's.
Honestly?
And she was doing such a great job because they had a lot of people with like Twitchcon happening and like Halloween stuff coming up. They were just so busy.
They were. And I felt really bad.
So we offered to like help clean and pay for food.
We were dead ass like, do you want me to like buy you food? Well, I offered.
Oh, we offered because I don't have, we're just.
We're like sharing.
Things are happening, but.
We're sharing.
Anyway, we're going to be chilling in the room and I guess we'll see you for day 2.
Yeah.